Can everyone see? थोड़ा खाली बस ना प्लीज. गुड आफ्टरनून एवरी वन एंड वेलकम. इट गिव्स अस यू वांट मी टू स्टैंड बेटर. वेलकम. इट गिव्स अस ग्रेट प्लेजर टू हैव यू एट एनुअल प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस for the 19th Jio Mami Mumbai Film Festival with Star. We at Mami are an academy, as you know, and this year we resolved that as an academy we wanted to work in all the areas that we've started work. We wanted to go deeper and we wanted to build and strengthen all the programs that we've started for the past 2 years. So this year we are also not just going to talk about the festival that you're going to be with us for from 12th to 18th of October. We're also going to tell you a little bit about what's happened through the year, because our engagement this year has been year round. In order to shape and mold and change the cinema landscape in the city, we realized that it was important to not just, you know, sort of pop up for that 1 week in the year, but actually have a conversation with our audience for the rest of the year as well. And this year we started the ambitious year-round program. It's something that we are very, very proud of. And we've had 24 screenings, masterclasses, in-depth conversations, workshops, 24 such events since the 1st of February. They've been a resounding success. Mumbai has turned up in numbers, and we've always had packed halls and very memorable conversations to take home. As part of the year-round engagement, we've also decided that some of the verticals that we started during the year at Mami, we wanted to actually take out of the festival and do them again with a lot more focus and a lot more attention before the festival. This year, we brought the word-to-screen market, which last year was part of the festival. We had it actually last month on the 24th of August. And it is a market that brings together publishers, the publishing industry, and the content creating industry. And it was in this very hall on the 24th of August, and I don't know how many of you were there, but it was an incredibly vibrant, robust discussion between the publishing industry and filmmakers and film producers. And we hope that this kind of event will really lead to the quality of cinema changing over the years. Another vertical that we moved out was the screenwriting workshop that we have for young adults, well, sort of teenagers, which again we are now doing before the festival. We are also having the young critics workshop before the festival. We've had two sessions before the festival already with the young critics, and this year we actually opened it up to anyone from across the country to apply to be part of the Young Critics Workshop for young people anywhere in the country who are interested to write on cinema. And we actually tried to get them here to be part of the workshop. We also had a workshop for younger children, because as you know, we are very committed to introducing younger children to better cinema. We had a workshop which was conducted by Shivendra Singh Dungarpur and his team called Do You Speak Cinema? The idea being to introduce children to the language of cinema and different ways of seeing. So these were just some of the things that we've been focusing on through the year to give you a sense of what Mami as an academy has been doing. And we hope to further this work through the coming years. But I know everyone is here to sort of get the lowdown on what we have in store for you this year at the 19th Jio Mami Mumbai Film Festival with Star. And I won't take any more time, and maybe, oh yeah, we also have the Movie Mela before the festival this year. Please put it down in your calendars. 7th of October will be the Movie Mela, and so that we don't have to compete with movie, the festival doesn't have to compete with the Movie Mela, which is always such a success. So it's on the 7th of October this year. So without further ado, please watch what we have in store this year.
connected.
Okay. So my job and honor, not job, it's an honor to thank all the partners who make it possible. You have no idea how much it takes to put together a festival, and we need everyone to come in this together and help us build it. And these are all the wonderful people. But before anything else, I want to just give a big shout out to Smriti Kiran and the team that have got these 220 guys. Then there is Turkish Airlines. They have already been with us for a few years. Ibrahim, Haki, Gunte, and Minaz Mistry. We are really... Thank you. Thank you so much. PVR Cinemas, Mr. Bijli. Okay, we could not do this if they did not come forward and give us their amazing theater. So, Ajay, thank you. Royal Stag Barrel Select Large Short Films, who have enabled us to have a really wonderful short film vertical. JW Marriott, Pavitra Nambiar, big shout out. He's amazing. Okay, I don't know if I've told you this story before, but I tell everyone I know that 4 years or 3 years ago, I called Pav. I didn't know him at all. I called him on a Sunday afternoon, which should not happen. And I said to him, Pav, you don't know me. I have no money, but this is what I can offer you. And it was so ridiculously low that he started out laughing. He just burst out laughing, okay? And he still made it work. He still made it work. So thank you. Thank you. CubeWire, Ketan Mehta, Sharmila Vasudevan, who are doing all the security on the tech checks, sorry, who are there to do all the tech checks, make sure our films look great. Shandon, who will keep you all in high spirits. Sophia Sinha, thank you so much. Thank you. Yeah. This is a press conference with champagne, my friends. There is Unifrance Institute Francais and the Embassy of France in India. Thank you for being our partners. Oxfam, Solomon and Solomon, our legal partners, Aaron Solomon, Komal Solomon. Thank you. They ensure that none of us will be behind bars anytime soon. Book My Show, the wonderful Book My Show. Thank you for being our ticketing partners. 70 EMG, who does the event. Kaina, Setna, and Xerxes Antia, big thank you, really. Regal, Jay Tata, and Mr. Rumi Balsara, thank you for being such wonderful partners. Liberty Cinema, Sohail, Kazni, thank you, thank you. Yes, our opening ceremony this year will be at the Liberty Cinema. Thank you so much. The Blue Tokai Coffee Roasters, Zinal Jobalia, who makes sure we are awake. And of course, Tata Sky, who have created the Mami Movie Channel on Tata Sky and enabled all these wonderful filmmakers to find an audience around the country. So thank you all. And this is our lovely board of directors. Not all are attending, but you know all these people, Anurag, Rohan, Sid, and you know, Kostub and Ajay. And after this, I know you want to ask lots of questions, so please, it's over to you now.
Good evening, everyone. Hi. Kiran ma'am, yeah, over here to your left, extreme. Yeah. Very nice introduction of the Mumbai Film Festival. Mumbai Film Festival, it has been on its roller coaster, its journey. And it has been just bringing a lot of cinemas from around the world, from different cultures, from different views and all that. So although you explain more of everything, what is being included this time, but something more is there, which means remains.
No, I think I covered everything. The festival, as you now see from the film, will have some, and your press dockets have many, many more details. We have 232 films from 49 countries, 51 languages, including some of them that I'm ashamed to say I didn't know existed. There's a last page, no? Coach, anyway. Yes, so your docket has a lot of the details, but some very, very exciting titles this year. We will continue with our sections the way they were the last year, which were After Dark, Half Ticket, the Discovering India, Rendezvous. So the sections will remain there. It's the standalone couple of events that we used to do, like Mela and Word to Screen and the screenwriting workshop that we have brought before the festival. But the festival, so that we give people that week to just soak in cinema and conversations and, you know, Q&As with directors, master classes and things like that. It's going to be a rich spread for cinema lovers.
Hello, yes. Good evening. This is for Kiran Rao. I'd like to ask you that what is the biggest challenge for you in this festival?
You know, we've been asked this a couple of times, and I think because our goalposts have kept changing, our challenges have also kept changing. In the first year, it was the money. Then we got the money. Now it's what we want to do, and we keep wanting to do more and, you know, wanting to strengthen and grow the sort of cinema ecosystem in our city. I think for us, the challenge will always remain, how do we cover as much of Mumbai as we can, get as many people exposed to the kind of cinema that we are bringing to the city. Thanks to PVR and thanks to you know, partners across the city, we have expanded since the, you know, the 4 or 5 years ago. We are now in, I think, 22 cinemas, sorry. 19 screens across the city. And I think the big challenge for us is always, how do we reach the audience for our kind of cinema everywhere in the city? How do we tell them that we are coming? And that's really where all of you in the press come in. How do we make people aware that this festival is there at a very nominal cost for people to enjoy the best cinema from around the world? So really, for us, it's our challenge is always, how do we reach our audience all over the city?
And Kiran ji, ये जो changes करती हैं आप पिछले साल के event से इस साल के event के बीच में क्या-क्या changes लाई हैं आप? And आप कैसे selection करते हो? Changes कैसे लाते हो मिलजुल के? कैसे उनमें सुधार लाया जाता है?
Actually, changes we sit. हम सब बोर्ड में बैठते हैं भी हमारी जो कोर टीम है मैं किरण और स्मृति और जो हमारी मामी की टीम है उसके साथ हम बैठ के मतलब डिसाइड करते हैं कि इस साल क्या करना है एंड हाउ डू वी डू इट और अगर जब बहुत बड़े चेंजेस हैं वी ब्रिंग इट अप टू द बोर्ड एंड वी टॉक टू देम एंड द जो फिल्म सिलेक्शन है वो क्यूरेटर्स करते हैं सो वी हैव एन एंटायर टीम ऑफ पीपल जो पूरे साल पिक्चरें देख रहे हैं और फेस्टिवल्स में जा रहे हैं और वो फिर सेलेक्ट करते हैं और हर टीम में एक ऑड नंबर होता है क्योंकि फिल्मों में तो लड़ाइयाँ बहुत होती हैं क्योंकि किसी को जो पसंद है वो किसी को तो डेफिनेटली नहीं पसंद होगा तो हर फिल्म की एक रिपोर्ट लिखी जाती है हर फिल्म का एक ग्रेड दी जाती है और जब बहुत ही घमासान लड़ाई होती है फिर स्मृति जी उसको मतलब वो अंपायरिंग करती हैं और फाइनल डिसीजन देन वो लेती हैं कि कौन सी फिल्म कहाँ पर जाएगी
ये बनाई फिल्में आप लेकर आती हैं पब्लिक हमारे लिए अच्छी बात है वो लेकिन इसमें फ़ायदा किसको होगा मतलब जो ब्रेक लेना चाहते हैं जो कलाकार आगे बढ़ना चाहते हैं किन के लिए ज़्यादा फ़ायदेमंद है
जी फिल्मों का फ़ायदा मुझे लगता है सबको होता है बिकॉज मेरा ये मानना है कि गुड फिल्म्स मेक अस इनटू बेटर पीपल सो आई थिंक कि अगर आप एक अच्छी फिल्म देखेंगे आपका जो सोचने का नज़रिया है वो ही बदल जाएगा एंड आई थिंक कि इन टुडेज वर्ल्ड व्हेन देर आर सो मेनी वॉल्स और इतने डिविजन्स हैं फिल्म्स कैन रियली बी अ ब्रिज बिटवीन कल्चर्स और ऑफ कोर्स द फेस्टिवल वॉन्ट्स टू बी कि हम एक प्लेटफॉर्म बने जहाँ पर न्यू टैलेंट एंड न्यू फिल्म मेकर्स एंड गेट अ वॉइस और उनकी फिल्में जो शायद मार्केट में नहीं आ सकती हैं क्योंकि उतने पैसे नहीं हैं हम उनको एक प्लेटफॉर्म दें.
हेलो, व्हाट कैन बॉलीवुड एक्सपेक्ट फ्रॉम दिस फेस्टिवल दिस ईयर फॉर किरण राव?
सर, बॉलीवुड एज एन इंडस्ट्री क्या एक्सपेक्ट कर सकते?
फिल्म इंडस्ट्री कैन एक्सपेक्ट.
देखिए, इंडस्ट्री के जो लोग जिनको फिल्में पसंद हैं वो सब आते हैं देखने. एक्चुअली आप देखने आए तो सारे फिल्म मेकर्स डेलीगेट बैज लेके घूमते हुए आते हैं. आई कंसिडर ऑल फिल्म मेकर्स इन आर सिटी पार्ट ऑफ द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री. तो वो लोग बड़े सपोर्टर्स हैं फेस्टिवल के. इफ़ यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द ऑडियंस ऑफ बॉलीवुड और बॉलीवुड पीपल हु लाइक टू वॉच बॉलीवुड, आई थिंक दे कैन एक्सपेक्ट क्वालिटी सिनेमा फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द कंट्री एंड ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. आप अगर इंडियन फिल्म्स ही देखने जाएं तो आपको कितने इंडियन लैंग्वेजेस की फिल्में देखने मिलेंगी वो ही एक एक थाली जैसे हो जाता है ऑडियंस के लिए. तो आप कोंकणी में एक फिल्म देख सकते हैं, ये अपने व्हाट इज दैट अदर लैंग्वेज, ब्रिज में एक फिल्म देख सकते हैं. तो लैंग्वेजेस अलग, नए लैंग्वेजेस इंडिया में ही आपको इतनी फिल्में देखने को मिलेंगी इंडिया की. और इंडस्ट्री वालों को हम ऑब्वियसली बुलाते ही हैं. वो होपफुली हमारे फिल्म्स देखने आएंगे, हमारे ओपनिंग पे, हमारे सारे इवेंट्स पे आएंगे. तो उनके लिए तो ऑलवेज वी वांट देयर सपोर्ट एंड देयर एनकरेजमेंट अलॉट, बिकॉज हमारा जो काम है वो एक्चुअली पूरे इंडस्ट्री के लिए भी है. We want to be able to be useful to the industry that's making films in this country. We want to bring better conversations and more nuanced conversations about cinema to the filmmakers as well, to filmmakers, to to people from the industry. So, wo do wo expect kar hi sakte hain humse.
Hi, Ankur from HuffPost. Question for Anupama, Anurag, and Kiran. I just wanted to understand, the opening film is Anurag's Mukkabaz. So when there is a filmmaker who's so closely involved with the festival and serves on the board and the jury,
maine bola nepotism ka sawal to aayega Anurag, hame prep karo.
So does that lead to any discussions or conflict of interest, or how do you just maintain objectivity and distance while sort of evaluating work of someone you know very personally and who's sort of championed the festival in?
No, it's a very valid question. I think for us, the beauty is that of course we know Anurag very closely, and of course he's been involved and a great supporter of the festival. But I also know that if we saw the film and said that it did not work for us, there would be no issue at all. So the fact that he is somebody we know and work closely with did not compel us in any way. We watched the film and we liked the film. And we thought that it would be a fine opening.
I think you should tell them the story. So it was like Mukkabaz. Smriti said, "I want to see Mukkabaz." I think Smriti heard about Mukkabaz from Deepti or someone. So she said, "I said, why do you want to see that film?" He said, "She wants to see the film." She came and saw the film. 2 days later, she calls me, "Give me the film." I said, "For what?" She said, "For mommy." I said, "Kahan dikhaoge mommy meri film?" I think we have a releasing, and it was like that. I said, "Mummy, me kahan me India Gold me me qualify nahi karta. Me idhar qualify nahi karta. Kahan meri film dikhaoge? Do you want to do a secret screening or what?" And then suddenly, much later, I think all of them saw the film, and then she called me. She says, "We want to make it an opening film." I said, "I have to ask my producer first." which is Anand El Rai, because in India there's also, because being a film within the mainstream, it also conflicts with a lot of other things. Then everybody was on board, and so they announced the film. And for me, it's a moment of pride. I was very happy that my film has never played at Mami.
So there are like other.
My film has never played at Mami. So for me, it was a moment of pride. And to premiere at Mami, I lost the big Asian premiere at Busan. And for me, that was a choice that I made, which is a very big thing.
Kiran ma'am. First of all, congratulations for Mami. And my question is for Siddharth sir, Kiran ma'am, and Anurag sir. Basically, you belong to the same fraternity. So do you think that Priyanka Chopra, which recently spoke about Sikkim being troubled by Insurgency in Toronto Film Festival. Do you think she got trolled and slammed for it? So do you think that an actor should be responsible, and is it all right for her to be, you know, get troubled and trolled about it?
I'm sorry, but we'll just answer questions related to Mami right now. And most of the people are not aware of this particular thing. So really sorry, but there are no comments on this.
All right. Continuing with this, do you think sexism exists in Bollywood? Your take on that, I suppose. But we are aware of this now.
There's no sexism in Mami. That's for sure.
Thank you. All right, thank you.
Hi. I'm Nikita. I'm from Free Press Journal. You talked about so various films from various countries being shown in Mami. In India, we always look down upon arts, and parents are not very encouraging when it comes to arts. When you are interacting with filmmakers from all around the world, is their experience still the same, and is India improving their image or their mindset about arts and are encouraging their kids to go in it? Two-part question, please.